There was a decorated general with a heart of gold. I could hear the good all the stories he told. A past battle won, lost in legends of old. A seasoned veteran in his own time. On the battlefield he gained respectful fame, with many medals of bravery and stripes to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face, but always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry in Dreamville, General tossed in the sea and wrestled with the demon. He awoke from the night of futility and defeat, and walked slowly out of his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with the courage and the blood and the fire in their stare. It was a great moment, and they all wondered how they would fare. The old dream told them to go home. He said,
I have seen the other, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen their mother, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower and shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. Take a shower and shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven.
But the men stood fast with their guns on their shoulders, not knowing what to do with this contradicting orders. The general said he was doing his own duty when he was sending no further. The men could go as they please, but not a man moved. Their eyes gazed straight ahead, so one by one they stepped back. Not a word was said. The old general was left with his only word, just echoing in his head. He then began to fight. He said,
I have seen the other, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. Take a shower and shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven. Do 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 do.